them, so let us trust them, and it will be the main support of them. For sure, we are awaiting for possible offenses from the Russian side, because it's February and they are about symbolism. 24th February will be 1 year when open phase of invasion began. The war itself began in 2014. It was hybrid warfare, and nowadays we have full-scale warfare with implementation of all types of armament. Therefore, we are ready to the expression, the armed forces are ready. Supreme commanding chief of the armed forces always control all of this. We are ready to repel aggression. We are accumulating reserves. We are training our personnel. We are working with our partners with training and new types of weaponry.